What is this, YouTube? It's Raging Beast again. Got the name right that time since I changed it. And today, you know, I promised y'all that MVP Derrick Rose and Diamond Butler video along with and with this Paul Gasol. I know it's the 89 overall, but I'm matching that with my team card. So he's supposed to be Amethyst and that defensive player of the year, Joakim Noah. Much like I did with the Cavaliers. Because the whole Cavaliers lineup had basically diamond versions. That's why I called it the Diamond Cavaliers. But this is MVP Derrick Rose. Moments card Diamond Jimmy Butler from when at the game against 76ers a while back. Paul Gasol when he won that championship with Kobe a while back. And defensive player of the year, Joakim Noah. Back from 2K15, I think, or 14. Nah, it's 2K15, I remember. Because he was savage as fuck in that game. Alright. So we ain't got to worry about, you know, none of this. This is like a one season type deal thing. So I'm going to see what they got us in the power rankings real quick. Oh, Mark Spears ain't showing no respect to us. Motherfucker. Ooh. The pussy no more. I think we might go 82-0. Like, we can beat the Thunder because we got Derrick Rose locked down. Russell Westbrook, and he's just Russell Westbrook is Derrick Rose if he wasn't injured, basically. We lost to the Pacers. Oh my god. Did I turn off injuries? Okay. So how we lose this game? How we lose this game, and on top of that, by 18 points, so Rose ain't make nothing. Butler ain't make nothing. Joakim Noah, come on, what are you doing, man? You don't hit the defense. You don't drop 30. Who are small forwards? Crap. Oh, I forget they got Butler shoot going. We got a trash. Oh, no, no, Dougie McBuckets. Dougie McDermott. Yeah, he good. He'll get better. Do what I did to survive in these streets. Grind, you don't eat. Grind for the feet. Guess they can compete with you about astrology. I'm good with the flow, I can mop, I can sweep. I'll repeat. And you copping the key. Could be Thunder again. 3 points. Ooh! He wish he was hotter than me. I'm on in this bitch. Robinson rocking the sleeve. 38 points and almost 20 assists. This could be Derrick Rose right now, y'all, if he wasn't injured, man. And if Butler stayed at that level of play like he was, I swear, man, this team would be ridiculous. But we lost again, and I bet you it was Paul George. I saw them in Nike pajamas to me. Ooh. Been in the before, be gon' talkin' and dozin' and poppin' on three. Nigga, the walls with me. Niggas like a laptop. Shoot like a mass shot. A bad shot? Oh, damn, I'm fucking up. Get your ass shot. Like a mascot. Forget the radio. Like a free throw. Neo. Cleo. Like a free throw. Sick. Over here falling out. Chemo. I'm taking over, bitch. I'm taking over. I'm taking over, bitch. I'm taking over. do them like I did the last nigga. Bah, 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 bah. Shoot them through the glass, nigga. Yeah. I'm in love with the cocoa. I'm in love with the cocoa. I got it for the Lolo. I'm in love with the cocoa. I'm in love with the cocoa. My voice still fucked up. I'm in love with the cocoa. I got it for the Lolo. I'm in love with the cocoa. Ah, we lost again. Oh shit, Holy Ghost, my nigga. Oh, we finally beat the Pacers, and we did. We blew them out. Ah, we took an L to my Rockets, though. One point to the Cavs, man. To hate and to listen to what Montana gotta say. A 1 point. Put bananas in the cake. One for 9 for 3. You gotta be making a splash out there, nigga, with an 88-3. Come on, bro. Shit, you'll get your shit together. He gonna be a solid player, I swear. Let's check the end of the year stats so far. Let's see, Derrick Rose. Oh my god. My bad, y'all. I'm still so damn surprised. I'm like, if only it wasn't for his damn knees, fam. I swear to God. Bulls would be killing it right now. Damn, 27 points a game. 10 assists. Oh, is he in the MVP race? He in the MVP race again, man. It's only because KD grabbed all them damn rebounds. Let me check the ovens. Okay. And he 86 overall. Six man. Oh, fuck up. I messed up this whole rebuild, y'all. I had Joakim Noah coming off the bench. Man, what? Oh my. Who the fuck? Man, why would Joakim Noah be coming off the bench? Paul Gasol's a power forward. That's what he's played most of his career. I should have checked this shit, man. That's my bad, y'all. But I think it would have made much of a difference. Actually, nah, I feel like it would have made more of a difference. I mean, shit. I could go. Let me see who's expiring. This is his last. I'm going to just edit this shit. We're going to go for a second season simply because, like, he wasn't starting. If he was starting, he might get defensive player of the year. You got to, like, I'm going to make sure. I'm trying to get y'all the most out of this shit, man. I want to see what would really happen, but he's out here trying to get in six, man, simply because 2K got the position set up that way. Stupid. Joakim Noah's starting center. Taj Gibson's like six man or something, man. Only thing I don't like is how the league about to change and shit. People ain't gonna stay with their team. You know LeBron's gonna leave again. For some reason, he's extremely loyal, but 2K always has him leaving. Shit, I bet you LeBron lost this season, he still would have resigned. I'm even bringing the trash niggas back, cause like I'm trying to lead the team exactly the same. Shit, if the league gonna change, we ain't though. Make sure you stay. I guess now I know how Satan feel. He's a fucking, oh, I forgot about Paul Gasol. He did. He's on the Spurs now. Spurs is gonna tear it up. They got their Tim Duncan back. Even though he retired, Paul Gasol is a foreign Tim Duncan. That's my bad, y'all. Man, we gonna blow. That's probably how we lost some of these games, man. Noah coming off the bench. We need him starting. Sending James Harden back in the paint, even though I do love James Harden, bro. Tim Wayne and baby, did I murder for my cash money? Pull up on your stoop, nigga. Shoot it like a hoop, nigga. Add him in his click, clack, bang. Watch me mute, you nigga. I couldn't say mute. One. Girl, fan suit. How you not all NBA first team? Lillard, oh my god, he barely get. I'm about to baptize this nigga. Oh my god, barely more assists and three steals. And he be, oh my god, man. Where Jimmy Butler at? All NBA third, that's cool. Why is your Butler not on the all? Why? What? Okay, there go Butler. Alright. We gonna simulate the round. Hopefully we sweep every. Oh, look, we beat the old Bulls record. Of course, right when we get to the finals game, I'm gonna check the play. Oh, look. 6-game series with the Cavs. Oh, JR going off like we wanted him to do in the finals. LeBron James passing that. Took 18 shots. So he wasn't passing that ball too damn much. He just got locked down by the coach. Got the. Nah, I think Noah was sending them back. Hold up. Yeah, let's check all the games. We're Noah at 3 blocks. I'm tripping. Where is he at? We're Noah at again. 3 blocks again. Where Noah at? Where you at, Noah? 1 block. 3 blocks again. Game 5, we're Noah. 2 blocks. We're Noah at? We're Noah. We're 3 blocks. 18 and 16. Let's go, Noah. Oh my god. The funniest song in the world, y'all. Y'all gonna love this shit. Sloping penis. Lil Dicky. Oh. This girl ain't Kay. She hot as hell. And it don't smell. We swept the Warriors. Ooh. 23 and Rose went off too, so I can't even get mad. Curry went off and Rose did. Oh my god, Rose, yes. Elaborate black man handshake. This is my Alex Booker. Just leave the one to be the jealous type. Looking in this guy, then believe my eyes. Looking guy, then in my whole life. No homo. Just bye. No homo. Grecian guy. I'm gonna say no homo at the end of the song, y'all. Oh, damn. He left that pussy ravaged like Haiti. He won MVP too. Gasol went off 2 steals. His defensive stats aren't even all that good, to be honest, yo. He tired of this shit again, y'all. Greg Popovich has had it. See, look, hold up, pause. That's the face of a broken man. That's the face of a man that has seen some shit. Ask him what he did yesterday. He gonna say he skinned about 30 people. He said he gonna skin like 30. Oh no, I ain't gonna say that. That's fucked up. He said he gonna. I was about to say something fucked up, but he did skin a shitload of people. I was gonna say something else. My ass is gonna get banned for that shit. I'm gonna say it anyway. This nigga out here skinning babies and shit. This is a reaction. It's the face you make when people ask you them dumbass questions. How you spell I? O-E-Y-E. No, the other I. The other I. Just gotta look at him like that. Bro, we need to meme this nigga Greg Popovich just to go off of that picture, man. He's too funny. Even you can look up Greg Popovich funny moments. It's hilarious. Like you gonna love Greg. You gonna love Greg Popovich. You, oh my God, for real. Oh wait, I forgot Rose was on that expiring contract. I almost lost a damn diamond. Shit, let's go back to the song. Oh my God, I forgot about this shit. Take a piss. Oh my God, Becky, look at that cock. No homo. God damn. Yeah, his dick has ass. Now what the fuck is that? It's like a punching bag. I'm saying it's no shaving. Head is amazing. Got my dick looking like a raisin. Skin tone is salmon. And he's hot like Saddam Hussein is crazy. What the fuck should I do? He got a Ruth's Chris. Dick and mine's a drive-thru. I think it's time to tell Katie my goodbyes. Cause I simply can't survive after seeing what was in between his thighs. So I tell her that this dude's got a dick. Man. Oh, of course, go Lakers. He went to the damn. I thought I signed him back. You see this guy in the second grade. Hold on, hold up. Get you laid. Belly slab. Put it all over her left thigh.
Oh fuck. I think I just actually said I was about to make a paper mache version of my own dick and ride it. And I can understand how that can sound.
I'm gay.
But like, you gotta realize that I was just freestyling. So like, I wasn't really in control of what I was saying. And I mean,
no homo.
Real rap, I am about to paper mache my dick. I won't even lie about that. I got, you know, the ingredients is right in front of me, like laid out. Like, no bullshit. Newspaper. I don't even know what the fuck you would call that shit. Putty, I guess.
Putty.
It's about to get real sexual up in here. But I am not gonna ride it. That ain't me. I mean, that's how I free. It came off the brain. And, you know, if I was thinking that, then it is what it is. But I ain't gonna act on it. You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna act on that shit. But I am about to put that shit on the wall, though. The paper mache cast mold of my dick. So, there's that. All right, holla at me.
Man, this shit too damn slow. Oh shit, Lil Dicky Simone, no homo. Yeah. Why am I about to say no homo? This was saying his name. I do not know why. Chemistry ain't dropped that much. Take that nigga back. Stowaway. In a pale kid, higher than I ever been. Damn. Did I do that? We lose to the Magic? Hell no. Fuck this shit, man. We should have had no. I thought I signed him. And we lose 2 games in a row. 4 games. 5. Head and greasy. Think he can do it for the biggest pick. That Jewish for sicker than a Holocaust. That motherfucking Jewish for that third right hole. Concentration camp cold. That's that Jewish flow. Dickie's pick that Jewish flow. Dickie's pick that Jewish flow. Sicker than a Holocaust. That motherfucking Jewish flow. That third way. Oh shit, never mind. Yeah, shit. Now I'm grinning bitches all up on my dick. That's that Jewish flow. Nasty little dickie, you so nasty. I got green knees, why you keep your grip so raspy? I do it how I do it, baby. Swag out the ass, and I'm shitting on your dickheads like a drag out the ass. Oh, don't you know my girl's PTF and a pretty damn fine ass PDF? I'm a open net, I'm a compass net. I got it, Obi Agrabat. My homies say that pussy takes a toll on dudes, but my easy pass dick just slides right through. Oh, dickie spit that Jewish flow. Now dickie spit that Jewish flow. Shit. All the front. It, how long is the stuck here? It left for like 5 seconds. That motherfucking Jewish flow. Concentration camp code. Shit, let's see the fucking stats for the year now. How it should. Oh, 70 and 11. We could have beaten the record again. Okay, about the same numbers as last year. Kiki and TT got Dree and Riri. They going on repeat. She and she a rider. Going dick inside her. Alright, so Gasol doing fine. Noah, 1.6 blocks for real. Yeah, he in the starting lineup. Damn. Thought he would get more blocks than that. He get more blocks coming off the bench from last season. My little mama band. Alright, no, let's check award races and things like that. Them bitches mad, but my hoe ain't complaining. Them bitches mad, but my hoe ain't complaining. He went to the Nets. Them bitches mad, but my hoe ain't complaining. I was gonna see what happened to the Cavaliers real quick. And that's, hold up. And that's proof that some people think that shit. That's real though. I feel like LeBron holding Kyrie back a little bit. I mean, Kyrie's more of a scorer. I feel like he's more of a shooting guard than a point guard. I feel like Curry is too, because I mean, look at Curry real quick. to Curry. Maserati. He putting 30 points a game as a point guard. He getting 8 assists too. Like, he could keep doing the point guard, but if they moving to shooting guard, I feel like this don't have him cover shooting guards. Let's have him play the position of shooting guard itself. I feel like he might score more points. Maybe, maybe not. I don't know.
When I walk in there with that bag, you know it's gonna be raining. Spending all that money, it's a damn shame, ain't it? You know that it's painting. Threw that money up, the hoes painting. The bitch is mad, but my...
Oh my god, I got Derrick Rose with MVP, y'all. I got Derrick Rose with MVP, y'all. Oh, shit. And Jimmy Butler's in the run for Defensive Player of the Year. But where the fuck is Joakim Noah at, man? Bro, let's hurry up and finish all these simulations real quick. Derrick Rose wins MVP, y'all. He got his... He bounced back from the injuries, y'all. Get him, Gates! All defensive first team, and yeah, I'm sorry, Damien, but see, look, I'm gonna look at their numbers: 2.5, 2.7, 9.1. He putting up 10, 4, 4, 27, 29. If you look at these stats, Damien Lillard really should have won. Okay, now he's getting a block again, though. That's probably why. But Derek, but like real shit though, Lillard should have had MVP. I'm like, and then Butler making the second team. Damn, man. Fucking Lillard stealing this nigga shit. And all defensive first team, Butler. Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, there go that nigga. Oh, Michael Kidd-Gilchrist, savage. He got a his mid-range is decent too. Shit, he could just be a mid-range and a slasher, rebounding perimeter defender. I'm like, shit, let's get that inside game a little bit up. That nigga be posterizing though. Come on, let's dominate again. But my hoe ain't complaining. Bro, come on, let's continue. I want to hurry up and finish up this. I want to wrap this video up. It's pressing on 30 minutes, y'all. All right, we swept our way to the finals. Okay, we got to simulate one game at a time just to show y'all the celebration. That's what I... Okay, wait, before we... Oh, no, forget it. I'll show y'all that when we're done. Shout out my bitches. Can't count. Oh, my... That's my shit right there. Hold up, I just want to see how the first three games are going real quick. 37 points and 6 steals. Oh my god. He getting to the line. Curry fouled out. Nah, oh, Sellinger almost fouled out. Curry only dropped. He looking like he was in the finals this year. Choke. They acknowledge the higher power. And there he goes, 26 again. 10 rebounds, man. 4 steals. I don't know, that's 4 blocks. And where Noah at? Oh, I gotta go back to game one, my bad. 3 blocks again. Klay choking too. They getting clamped, bro. Clamps. Alright, let's see. Take the lead and never look back. If we lose here, I don't care. I don't care if we sweep the Warriors or not. We don't even have to sweep them. It's always better to win it at home anyway. I'll be like a Red Sea, and I ain't grocery shopping, but I'll be where the bread be. Satan, who we fear, Buster Ball, and that nigga said me. Bitch, I'm some motherfucking cold, I can summon souls. Summon souls, I get more money on the road than a fucking toll. Sliding on them like David, I'm trained to shoot like I'm ready. I'll lay you down like some edges and show you pussies what wet is. I take shit out when I edit. I shoot your ass like a movie and then I roll like the credits. Remember when I was starving, remember when I was broke, remember feeling that feeling, ain't wanna feel it no more, I was pulling it down. Don't give it to Clay, don't get, I'm right there. Motherfuck, you little shit. Oh, look at this MVP Rose. I wanna dunk it with him. Shit, I ain't mean to reach like that. I'm trying to get a dunk with Rose. CJ Watson. What is he doing here, CJ Watson? And call a timeout and do a lob with Derrick Rose. Just rub it in. You better not miss this free throw. I'm going to slap the shit out of you. The Warriors ain't stacked as I thought they were going to be. Oh, I want to see this Warriors lineup. Fuck how long the video is now, shit. Yeah, Clay ain't choked. Curry did. Harrison Barnes. Man, I don't know if he's going to be as good as everybody say he's about to be. Like, with that max contract with the Mavericks, like, he has the potential to be that good, like the player they want to have, but I'm not 100% sure. I'm like, he wasn't really doing all that much in the finals without the entire playoffs. I feel like he had a good run. Oh, they got Iggy on them. They had Iguodala on Rose trying to shut him down, but it wasn't working. Let's go, bro. I'm proud of this. I mean, the only reason why the second season even happened, y'all, was to see if Joakim Noah could win that Defensive Player of the Year again. And to see if Rose could get that MVP again. But Noah wasn't even in the race, man. I was kind of disappointed about that shit. But oh well. Don't be booing shit. That's some hoe-ass shit. I can't stand it when a nigga, when our opposite team wants to boo a team that, like, destroyed their team. Like, your team got destroyed. Obviously, they better. Sit down. Shut up. Y'all got so many seats, but y'all ain't taking them. Y'all standing up. Take those seats. Take several seats. All right, y'all. So, Rose, 22 points. I mean, 33. Shit, everybody played well. Butler went off, too. If only they could maintain that level of playing them with those Cavaliers, man, that's just terrifying. Don't nobody want to go against no shit like that. Nigga, that's worse than KD on the Warriors right there. Better yet, I should do that. I should put KD on the Warriors up against that all-diamonds Cavaliers team and see what happens. That should be fun. Here go your playoff stats. Finally. I'd say the MVP was Derrick Rose again. Gasol got it last time, and that caught me off guard. But Derrick Rose finally gets the MVP award. Oh, 4 turnovers a game with 6 assists. Come on, Rose. You can't be getting all them turnovers. Looking like Curry in the finals with them turnovers. Oh, bye, Kobe. My nigga Kobe. Amari retired, he's never in the Hall of Fame. I'm like, that's fucked up. I mean, he was. Wasn't he like Rookie of the Year one time? I feel like he was Rookie of the Year. First team. Yeah, he was Rookie of the Year. He got in, like, what was it? His one season, two seasons, second season, 26 points, 9 rebounds. I'm like, nigga, he going off. Then he got injured the third game of the season. And then he came back, and then he bounced back. And then he got hurt again. Then he bounced back some more. Then he stayed fine. And then, like, that was pretty much the end of his prime, actually, right there. He probably would have been good for a longer amount of time, but he was hurt, and that, like, takes time. I feel like being hurt takes time out of your prime like that. And, like, he's still putting up 17 points a game. Like, that's just still good. Then 14, then, yeah, and then that shit steady driving. Like, yeah, nigga, you don't have to sit the fuck down. But I feel like it's kind of some hoe-ass shit that he never actually gets the opportunity to go in the Hall of Fame, at least in 2K's eyes. I think he might have actually retired. I don't know if he's going to be in the Hall of Fame, though. Shit, he was throwing down on them niggas like Sean Kemp, though. Sean Kemp did it better. So, all right, y'all. Please, like, subscribe. And as always, I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all later. You want to see more content like this, please like it. And I will post some more videos like this where I just grab where I just turn these regular players versions to their diamond version. You want to add historic teams and shit in here too. As always, I'm going to see y'all when I see y'all later. Peace.